Welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And down he goes at the 34. They get nice yardage on that run. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. That's a great tackle at the 41. Complete. He's got room to work. They'll bring him down at about the 37-yard line.
That was a great route by the receiver. It started out looking like a streak, but in reality, it was going to be a corner route the whole time. Nice job of beating the zone coverage and getting the first down.
Fires out to his wideout. Tackle made around the 27-yard line. That'll make it 7 inches. He's gobbled up in the backfield. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
Yeah, the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Throws it in a hurry. He gets hit out of bounds at the 24-yard line.
Well, on third down, we expected them to go to the air, and they did just that, picking up the first down.
Three down. Mike's 50.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. The middle. Hand off inside, and he's quickly brought down.
Did you see how quickly he was able to get into the backfield and make that tackle? Not many guys that big can move that fast.
Fourth down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. Kicks away, and it's off the upright, no good.
Well, that's just unlucky. It looked pretty good from here.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. And they make the stop at the 31.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game. Here we go.
Switch. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down in the open field. That makes it 7-10. Quick out to his receiver. And he is drilled at the 30-yard line. That makes it 3rd and 11. A It's third down and 11 to go.
Ball on the 30-yard line. He fires right.
Leaps. Picked off.
Brought down right around the 46-yard line.
Nice interception and an even nicer vertical.
Oh, yeah. This guy's an athlete. There's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
From the 46-yard line, first down. He's taken down around the 37-yard line. 5 wide. And he's tackled at the 26.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
Open field, and he's taken down
right around the 14-yard line.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
They need to convert down here and end their red zone woes. He's tackled at the 17.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful of the play action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 17. Gets it. He's in space. Very good tackle in space. Caught end zone for the touchdown.
How the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
And he hits the PAT. So a 7-play, 46-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. Southern Miss lines up for the kickoff. He'll return this one from the 7. Gets out to about the 31. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
He can't dwell on the interception. There's still a whole lot of football to be played today.
Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. From their own 31-yard line, it's second down. Tackle at the 44. Makes his way to about the 42. Gives it to the back. They bring him down in the backfield.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
It's second and 12. Ball on the 44-yard line. Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that.
Betts got it on the quick throw. And down he goes at the 41-yard line.
Well, we had a pitcher's duel in that low-scoring first quarter. Golden Eagles with a touchdown lead.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Doesn't want to let the punt returner have a chance here. He just wants to change field position. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Southern Miss is up by a touchdown. He's under pressure. They're really fortunate that wasn't intercepted.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Got it. And he goes down quickly. Zips it left. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. They'll bring him down around the 36-yard line.
I'd go right back to him. He's got the skills to make things happen, and the defense might not be able to keep up at this moment.
Fires quick. He catches another, and he's level at the 27. Gets to about the 24-yard line. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Taken from the 3-yard line. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, this defense has got to be proud of what they've been able to do in this football game so far. Love to see the goose eggs up there for this defense. And the way their offense is playing, this game is really shaping together for this team.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. First down, Graham. And he hits him hard at the 44-yard line. Slings it out, and it gets tipped.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers, so that was a really good effort. That
makes it second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Tackled after a decent pickup. Made at the 42. He's got it out to his tight end.
And they make the stop
at about the 27-yard line.
A good play fake that time.
Here, the play action was keyed. Held the linebackers there by the fake by the running back. And the running back did a very nice job of carrying out his fake.
Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete.
Finally, love to see the offensive coordinator finds a way to get the ball to the tight end. The quarterback has got to do a better job of communicating with the tight end to make sure they're both on the same page. Otherwise, they're going to continue to throw these incompletions.
Slings it. Brought down
at about the 15-yard line.
To throw outside. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. He makes the PAT. South Alabama kicked this one off. Kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 24. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Southern Miss is up 7. Fires out to his receiver. He's taken down right around the 28-yard line.
He made a good read here to find his teammate. That's sound decision-making.
That brings him second and 5.
He throws a dart to the right. The senior makes the catch. And he's tackled at the 40. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Fires incomplete. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. Hit immediately. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That makes it 7-6.
Throws to the receiver, and he's got it again. And he's taken down at the 11.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line. The Golden Eagles use their second timeout. It's 2nd and 7. Ball on the 8. Southern Miss up 7 points. Touchdown, Golden Eagles. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 21.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these defenses.
The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. From their own 21-yard line, second down. Quick strike, and he drops it. For a sack on the play.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
And that's three and out. Nothing going on that series. Golden Eagles are sitting pretty now after getting off to that slow start at the beginning.
Yeah, things were a little sluggish early, but my gosh, these last few series, they just seem to be, at this point, just kind of setting a tone and kind of having their way against this defense.
Taking the field again now is the offense, and I got to tell you, these guys have just been a defensive nightmare on the past few drives.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
From the 44-yard line, second down. Quick throw. He's tackled at the 23.
Check, check. Eagle! Eagle! Ready! Right, 80! Right.
And he stops the clock with a spike.
That makes it second and 10.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 23. Throws this one away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Under heavy pressure. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. Puts them in a position to make this a game.
Yeah, they really needed that. That's a huge boost to morale.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 10. He's on the run. They bring the quarterback down. From their own 8-yard line, it's second down.
Check, check. Eagle!
He lets it go. Got a man. Watch out here. Tackle around the 39-yard line. So we've played two quarters. The Golden Eagles lead 21-7.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. The halftime lead is not insurmountable for this squad. You know, there are a lot of times when you watch the first half of the game and you start talking about mental toughness and energy and effort and all of those types of things.
You get the sense this is more of an X and O deal for the coaches. A couple of minor adjustments that could really change the game in the second half.
Yeah, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But if it's broke, it needs to be fixed. And there's some things that you definitely see offensive and defensively that these teams need to be sharper. They need to be crisper. They need to find an edge. Maybe they need to go more up-tempo. Maybe they need to pass the football a little bit more. Defensively, maybe you need to be a little bit more aggressive. This is one of those things where coaches have to feel out. They have the feeling out process. They have to feel what you do well, what you're not doing well. And sometimes you need to completely go in a different direction. You're down two scores. Something good has to happen. You need to change what you've been doing because it hasn't worked.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollock can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
Number 11, deep to return.
He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 26-yard line. The Golden Eagles continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And a quick throw. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. Gets it out to about the 47-yard line. On the throw, incomplete pass.
Number 24 was the intended receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47. Throws complete. He's got space to work. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 39-yard line. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 35. Just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Complete. He's got room. They'll bring him down right around the 22-yard line. There's a very impressive open field tackle. He tackles him for a loss.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 13-yard line, it's second down. Quick pass. Touchdown, Jaguars. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
The PAT. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the two.
He makes it to the 25-yard line.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Southern Miss is up by a touchdown. He's out of bounds at about the 33-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Quickly incomplete.
Number 87, intended receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. He steps out at the 40-yard line. Throw out to the receiver, incomplete. And he misses his wide receiver there.
Yeah, you're right. This is an area that he's worked so hard to improve since day one. The accuracy of his throws, he's improved, but as you can see, he's upset here with himself.
He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Quick release, tight end, incomplete. From their own 30-yard line, second down. There's a strike complete. Tackle made at the 38. Brought down at the 33. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Southern Miss is up a score. And here's a quick throw. This one is incomplete.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 33. They'll get him for a loss. Protection now scrambles. Throwing left. They can't connect. Incomplete.
Number 18, intended receiver on the play. That brings us fourth and 11.
And he's taken down at the 42. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's at midfield. He gets out to about the 44-yard line. Tackled at the 18-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
He gets out to about the 8. Stop at about the 7-yard line. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. South Alabama is lining up to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. At the 30. And they finally tackle him at midfield. The Jaguars defense really looked pathetic in that first half, Kirk, and now they're doing a nice job.
Well, obviously, they've made some adjustments after the first half, and it's paid off for them. I think right now they're tuned in to what this offense is trying to do, and I think they're also just playing with a little bit more of a chip on their shoulder.
Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You've got to make every possession count. He's taken down at the 39-yard line. Strike to his receiver, no good. 10-3. He's got a stalemate right now, 21 apiece. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. Pressure coming. And that one's incomplete.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 29. He heaves it to the end zone. Leaps, picked off.
It was time for somebody to step up and make the play. And boy, did the defense come through. Now they've got a chance to take the lead. That was huge.
Hey, watch the ball, watch the ball.
Going deep, lays it out there. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
You know, Brad, the defensive coordinator does a nice job with the coverage call here. Everybody's in position to be able to make the play. The only problem is they didn't intercept the football. That's something that they got to be happy with the coverage, but not happy with the result.
Caught it, but they're going to lose yards. He was tackled immediately. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. Out of bounds. Right around the 28-yard line.
That'll make it fourth and 2.
Gets gets to about the 47-yard line. This is when things get a little prickly. You need your playmakers to really come through here. And he's taken down at the 39. Throw incomplete, wanted his receiver. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 39.
Here we go. Green 19.
He's hit and taken down. Around an 8-yard pickup on the slant route from the quarterback. The grab and out of bounds.
The offense only got the first down by about a yard, but I'm sure they'll be happy with the new set of downs.
Mike 28, Mike 28. Set, check, green
19. Gets it. He's in space. He goes out of bounds around the 23-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
Hit immediately. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. Big play and it's first and goal. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Touchdown, Golden Eagles.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
And he tacks on the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Fires in a hurry. Interception. Brought down around the 21-yard line. Oh, no, they really didn't need that.
And as a quarterback, you can't give up an interception late in the game. You got to be more careful with the football.
From the 21-yard line, it's first down. Throws it to the outside. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receivers, maybe every other member of this offense. The wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
Slings it. He's tackled at the 5.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
Just under 3 to go in regulation. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Make taking a triple dip, folks.
If I were the head coach of this football team, I would give him the ball at least 30 times a game.
And he adds the extra point. Southern Miss ready to kick this one off. Tackle made at the 32-yard line. Quarterback couldn't maintain possession on their last drive. Let's see what he does here.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Tackle around the 49-yard line.
Well, that's a big gain there for the offense. And all that's doing is giving this quarterback more and more confidence.
Here we go.
He's scrambling. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And down he goes around the 25-yard line. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. From the 25-yard line, second down. Hits him hard at the 28-yard line.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive lineman. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that.
So that sack will back him up a little now. They're looking at a difficult third and 13. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. They'll bring him down at the 11. On the throw, incomplete pass. From the 11-yard line, it's second down. He's hit immediately. Touchdown, Jaguars. PAT. A nice 8-play, 68-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. And down he goes at the 44. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Him down in the backfield.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he stops before he even gets going.
A little over a minute in the game. He makes his way out to about the 35. South Alabama is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Gets out to around the 25.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock.
Set, green
offensive. You love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score. Southern Miss, 35. South Alabama, 28. So that wraps things up for us. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.